even on his social media the other day. You know, he had the Bernard Hopkins versus Joe Calzaghe thing.
He never sat there with nobody. Run.
You know, saying, I'll never let a white boy beat me. I'll never let a white boy beat me. And, you know, boxing nor life has ever been about race or color to me. But you remember what happened in that fight, right? Since that's what you wanted to post up. But come October 15th, when I do beat him, it won't be because I'm white. It won't be because of what I look like. It won't have nothing to do with none of that. It'll be because I'm better than him.
Straight from the underworld, coming from the underground. Motherfuckers better watch out from the male hounds. I never's been the motherfucking gang that you all down.